Rockets, Bucks. Giannis Antetokounmpo, 36 points per game since returning from injury. The Bucks have won 4 straight. And early in the first, Giannis showing that finesse like Cardi B and Bruno Mars. The floater, he missed the free throw. But this time, he gets it right. The length is a problem. Giannis's numbers across the board are superior to his MVP numbers from last season. The Rockets, meanwhile, they've lost 3 straight. One of the bright spots, Kenyon Martin Jr., Kmart. The little Kmart, a career-high 26. That's coming off 23 the other night. And then there's Kelly Olynyk. Oh, he can hear Jimmy. Word to Billy Ho. He had 23. And then don't worry about your ball. It's coming with me. Then hit him with the crossover. Giannis is just too much. And, you know, Giannis is shooting the 3-ball a lot better this season. Except on this possession. That's okay. Finds his teammate. That's Brook Lopez. Showing he still has the bunnies. Milwaukee up by 1. Third quarter, time for the Bucks' wings to do their thing. Last 5 games, Jrue Holiday, 23 points per game, 7 assists. He had 20 in this one. Maybe the most important piece to Milwaukee's title hopes. And going off the pick and roll, young flame in sicko mode, Chris Middleton, he had 23. And how about this? The big man with the flush. Yeah, that was nasty. Brook Lopez. So, what do you do to return the favor? You go ahead, catch one, and flex on him. I love the back and forth. And then, Lopez shot that energy right back at him like he's Thanos with one of the Infinity Stones. Yeah, I'm a Marvel nerd. How about that no look? PJ Tuck, I need to see that one more time. Please and thank you, take that and rewind it back. The reverse layup for Bobby Portis and Giannis. Free throw line too easy, 17-11-7. Bucks starting to pull away. Lopez. Splash Mountain. 24-7. Milwaukee gets the victory over the Rockets.